Hello.
Welcome.
This is my brother Andrew.
How are we?
We'll go through the left range, just getting pouring little amounts into each just to get the flavour out. This is the left head triple. It's Abbey triple, according to the internet.
8.5.
We are a fan of the left range, and this is our chance to try them all and compare them to ourselves.
Well, you're getting a nice straw colour on it, which is
It's, I think this is the lightest one of them so far.
very nice smell to it. It smells like pear or mad.
You are someone to prove that.
Smells like in a
Pears.
field of hay field, you know what I mean?
You are getting pear, like my brother says. But yeah, I mean, getting that like
I
wet
don't
air
know what,
smell.
I don't know what is it like a wheat taste? It's like, is it a wheat, like a wheat beer type?
Oh, you do get that like straw-like taste. The thing about the alcohol is, you do get in the nose, and you get very tiny at the beginning, and then it just goes light. You can't tell it's an 8.5,
But
apart
it
from the
is,
smell.
but after the alcohol, you get, it's nice and creamy smoothie,
Yeah.
and it's just so subtle.
You are getting a little bit of caramel in the back. Little what's it called now? Almost like smokiness to it. Like a steamy, like probably a little bit more.
Just to try and get more.
Yeah. Musty. That's what you get, musty, like
Like a mustard smell.
not musty, like you know when you walk into a hot room, that kind of thing.
It's a strong, nice, strong smell to it, though,
But
and
the more you drink it, the more it gets good, which is hard
It's
because
very nice beer, though,
it is
isn't
very nice. It just shows that we do like our lefty beers,
it?
and after trying them now so far, well, one left, the 9 degrees, which is 9%.
Yes,
Save the
so
iced to last. Don't you see him there back there?
all of us.
You take care.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.